We're going to clean catfish today. Two channel cats. Got a large one and a smaller one. We're going to start with a smaller one. You need a knife and some skinners. What you do is, right behind there's a little ear bone right here. Right behind that bone, you follow it. You just barely cut the skin. You don't want to cut too deep. Make score marks around the head, all the way around. You can take your skinners, grab a little piece right here, start pulling down. Make a little tab going around and just pull that tab on down. Once you got all the skin off the sides, there's going to be a little V spot right here on the bottom in the stomach. You take your clippers or your skinners and grab right up here this little V spot. Little tap on the bottom and pull up towards the head. There you go, it's pretty much skin now. The back dorsal fin. Back dorsal fin right here, just clip it off. The sides will come off when you cut the head off. All of snack bar. Even use your skinners to pull the innards out with. Finish that up at the sink, but that's your nice clean little channel cat right there. This is how you skin a bigger catfish if you don't want to fillet it. Most people say, oh, you have to flay the bigger ones because it's too hard to skin them because the skin is too thick, blah, 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 this, that, another. It's not true. You can do it if you ain't lazy. Do the same thing, just like the smaller ones. Follow this little bone going around and you cut. Make your score mark going all the way around. Follow the ear bone. Again, don't cut too deep. If you cut too deep, you'll puncture your stomach or something like that. And it'll just be hard to skin it without ripping the meat. be patient, because you don't want to cut too deep. Especially with bigger catfish when you're trying to pin their hide off. Alright, once you make your score marks all the way around the head, take your clippers, hold the head down, and you just start up here at the very head. You make your tab going around, don't try to rip it all down at once. I'm not saying it's easy, I'm just saying it can be done. Look at that pretty side right there. No meat torn off of it. Alright, once you get, I'll show you, I'll bring it to the camera. Once you get both sides done, see how no meat's ripped off? Once you get both sides done, you're gonna have this little belly meat right here. There's gonna be a little tab at the bottom, like a V shape coming down from where you ripped it. You can grab your clippers or your skinners, grab it from this bottom part and pull up towards the head. I'll show you. At the bottom, pull towards the top. There you go. whole skin channel cat. Most people don't like them doing this big because they don't fit in the fryer, but you get a lot more meat on them this way versus the two fillets. Now you gotta just cut the head off. And to properly cut the head off catfish, you have to get the biggest, dullest knife you got and scream Olive Snack Bar. And go, Olive Snack Bar. Olive Snack Bar. Take a knife right up here from that, the anus, get all the way to the top. Done. I'll trim up the rest of it around the sink and clean it out and all that stuff, but they're a nice pretty catfish. A lot more meat this way versus flaying them.